Yo, hvað að frétta? My name is Arnulur and this is just gonna be a quick tutorial showing you guys how to separate the sound from the clip. As you can see, right now, they are moving together. Now, to separate the sound so I can move the sound independently from the clip, all I have to do is just to right click on the clip, find unlink right here and click it. And voila, just like magic, now you can move the sound freely from the clip. And you can start to mess with the clip, you can mess with the sound, I'm sorry. You could cut it here, so the clip starts like so, and then all of a sudden, when it comes here, it's just like, boom, start doing that. Or, you know, you could have the sound coming in beforehand. So it could be like, clip, 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 sound, 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 leading into the clip, all right? So, this is super simple. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments down below. I'll promise you guys that I do my very best to answer. If you could smack that like button for me, it would really, really, really help me out. Other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm out. Peace.